I just wanted to talk a little bit about the concentric twisting technique that we use to manufacture these mil-spec looms. Concentric twisting refers to the way in which the different layers of wire in the loom are laid up. With a lot of wires in a loom, it can be really hard to run them all in a neat fashion and also keep flexibility in the loom. With concentric twisting, we have different layers, and in each layer, the direction of the twist of the wires alternates. Now, what that does is it serves to keep the loom nice and flexible, it keeps everything neat and tidy, and it also makes sure that none of the wires in the loom have any more stress than any of the others. Now, you can see here with this loom we've made up for Nigel here, you can see how flexible the loom is. That's really important when you're trying to run it through the engine bay. You can move it really easily and it's not going to get caught up on anything, it's not going to get bent out of shape, and again, it doesn't apply any stress to the wires in the loom. The way we do the concentric twisting is quite a complicated technique, and there's an order in which we have to lay up the wires. What that means is we actually need a certain number of wires to make up each of the layers of the concentric twist. And if we don't have the right numbers in the loom, we actually add ballast wires in just to pad out the loom and make sure everything runs neat and tidy. It's quite a time consuming process, but the results look really, really good and give you a really professional, high quality loom that's going to be reliable in the long term.
For online tuning courses, visit learntotune.com.